Hey friends, so today we will discuss how to buy Melee Diamond. The Melee Diamond is basically requirement for the jewelry manufacturer or jewelers because it is not by personal use. If you want to make a ring, then you need to buy basically solitary diamond because the price is high. But the Melee size diamond is already available for all the jewelers or jewelry trader or anyone else. So basically, so I will discuss with you what is a main thing you need to notice and you would like to buy Melee diamond. So first topic is, what is a Melee diamond? So Melee keyword is only focused for the small size. If you buying a solitary diamond, that's one is a big size, but it's only defined the size. Melee keyword is only defined the size. Melee is not like anything is real or not, its color or clarity down, that's it. No, there is nothing else. That is only defined the size. Melee means small size diamond, that's it. That is a one word answer for the what is a Melee diamond. There is a Melee diamond will be natural diamond also, rustic diamond also, salt and pepper diamond also. But which size, which diamond size is below 2.7 mm or 3.6 mm, that call as a Melee diamond. So I will introduce with you what is a Melee diamond, what is a different size for the Melee diamond. So here you can see that this one is a solitary diamond. This one is a big size diamond, bigger than 1 carat size diamond. Here you can see 0.05 to 1 carat size diamond. We tell them as a dozier size diamond. Here is also 0.3 carat to 0.5 carat size diamond. This one is also called as a dozier size diamond. And here you can see that the smallest size like 0.2 to 0.3 carat carat size diamond. Then here is a 0.13, basically I say in mm, that 3.3 mm to 3.6 mm. That from here to that all size is Melee size diamond. And basically this size is Melee. Whenever we if you want to buy from the manufacturer, then you ask him that you want to Melee size diamond, then he get this size as a Melee diamond. They pronounce that only as a Melee diamond. This one is a 11 diamond, this one is a 14 diamond, this one is a 16 diamond. Manufacturer is work on sieve basis. I just tell you the what is a sieve. Here you can see the sieve that wise. So from here it's a 0.7 mm to here is a 1.7 mm. Is a star size diamond. From here to here, this one is 11, you can see that here 11. That's called a Melee size diamond. So between this and this size diamond is Melee size diamond, and bigger than is a 11 size diamond. So I hope now you get the what is a Melee size diamond. Melee size diamond is also available in different shape also. If you buying a princess cut diamond, let me give you. Here is, you can see that princess shape diamond, but the princess shape have a small size, then it's called as a Melee princess shape diamond. If you want a round shape as a small size, then that call as a Melee round shape diamond. Marquis shape, pear shape, any shape you would like to buy. Even if you want to buy lab ground diamond, then the same thing, lab ground, round brilliant, Melee size diamond, that all is a, this is a natural, but I tell you, if you want to buy this size diamond in lab ground, then that all size diamond is a lab ground Melee size diamond. In princess, in lab ground, salt and pepper, rose cut, any shape diamond you want to buy, any type of diamond you want to buy. Melee words is only for pronounced for the size. Which diamond have a smallest size, that's called as a Melee size diamond. So I hope now you get it, the knowledge about what is a Melee diamond. Melee is nothing, any quality, any clarity, any size. There isn't any issue about that quality and clarity, and that's all. It's only pronounced for the size. So that's it.